we're back with more of the main story. We're doing Operation Checkmate this time. And we're here. Oh.
Deep Blue.
For legal.
I'm in Stephanie's neighborhood. You got any intel on her?
She's some sort of legal advisor from Silicon Valley, specializing in patent law. Not sure what brought her here, though.
And why would Claw need a legal advisor? That doesn't make sense. I'll see what else I can dig up.
Yeah. There's gotta be more to this story. Let me know what you find.
Will do.
His flashlight, yes. Okay, he's stuck and he won't climb. Alright. Oh, we're stuck on both sides. Great. Let me see. Let's stand up. Can we? There we go. Just minor inconveniences, that's all. Let's go ahead, dismantle this. All right, let's get our drone out. All right, it found something. What? Hold on. Okay, over here. We are to talk to her. Good enough. Hello.
Are you Stephanie Burgess?
Who are you? You don't look like Sentinel.
Name's Nomad. Found your name tied to the Claw Project, and an individual known as the Strategist. I'm investigating the matter, and I have some concerns.
Keep your voice down. I don't want people to hear us.
Let's get out of town. We can find some place safe where we can talk.
So, looks like I have to escort her out of town. All right, this way. Can we get in a car?
Like an outcast. Are you here to stop Claw?
I'm not an outcast, but yeah, Claw's far too dangerous to stay under Sentinel's control.
I'd like to help you, but I can't tell you anything. They have eyes and ears everywhere. Anything I say will be traced back to me.
What can I do to protect your safety?
I was planning on running away from all of this, but in order to do that, I need to disappear from Sentinel's database. If you can erase my entire existence from the Sentinel files, I can talk a lot more freely. I'm not trying to be paranoid. It's super important.
Just lead me in the right direction.
Thank you. I'll give you a burner phone. Call me when you're done. Don't worry. It's encrypted.
Where am I headed?
There are boats on the shore, just west of Liberty City. Take one and you'll be able to reach the naval base. That's where my data is being kept.
Thanks. I'll call you when I'm done.
Don't I need to get her to this location? I see. Enemies around us. Well, this wasn't exactly the way that I should have come, but we're here. Help Stephanie disappear. And I guess this is my boat here. Oh, come on. There we go, drive. All right, good luck, girl.
Specifically?
No, but I know that it's where they keep my profile. It's heavily guarded and equipped with a mortar, automated turret, and drone carrier. It's all very modern.
All very useful. Thank you.
All right. Drone out. I think I'm gonna need to go through that tunnel.
Yeah, they're targeting drone production now, but they could hit anything next.
Yeah.
Prepared for an attack at any
All clear
time.
Here too!
Okay, there's my marker that keeps disappearing. All right, and look at this guy.
I've had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything.
Can't have a cigarette somewhere. Well, sure.
You're dying, all right. Okay, can I get this information? Information, come on. All right, game.
All right. Server room, northwest building. Got it.
I don't know if there's any less conspicuous way of getting up here.
Nothing here either. Hey, drone guy, take a look. Something's a man down over here.
Whatever that was. I'm gonna go.
Eyes on you. Get into cover.
Really see me up here, come on. And it's dark. Y'all look just too much. I can't get a good view of them. seeing enemies. Away.
Done. Might want to double check the records. Stephanie, I've cleaned the slate for you. You've been scrubbed from the system.
Thank you, Nomad. This means the world to me.
Think you can talk freely now?
Yes. I'm sending you coordinates for where we can meet. Once there, I'll tell you everything you need to know.
Thanks. Looking forward to it.
All right, where is this chest? Looks like there should still be someone else around here. We may just leave that chest there and we will. Let's get out of here. Like a very unusual spot to be.
I reached rendezvous point, Stephanie. Where are you?
Lord, she's not here. Stephanie, is this a trap?
Where are you?
I'm sorry, Nomad. I won't be joining you. I can't.
Wait. What? Why?
I have no choice. I need to tie up all of the loose ends. I need you to disappear. Forget we ever met.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me. The fuck is
that? That's a trap. There's only one way up here, guys. Uh-oh. What now? An Azrael. No place for me to hide. Alright, but I did somehow manage. Alright, where'd they go? Oh, they're just waiting. Alright, they're not as dumb as they look. And we got more. This is quite a few people. And I can't really look over. Can't shoot over. we'll just have to make the best of my environment then. Come on, you guys know you want to come up here. You know you want to come up here. From here, but what next? Gun you slide. Clear. And the helicopter is here, but where am I going? Let's check the mission. All right, so survive and leave the area. That's it. All right. Thinking this is my helicopter that has the rockets.
Investigating Stephanie Burgess. Mantle will find it. We need to be careful that she's not tipping off the strategist about our activities.
Yeah, let's tread lightly. Speaking of Stephanie, listen. I just interrogated one of the combatants from the clone list. Learned something interesting.
Lay it on me.
Burgess has gotten pretty chubby. By the name of Carl Sokolich, as part of Claw's VIP security detail. He probably knows where she's hiding.
Carl Sokolich? He's on the Claw list. Yeah, I guess that narrows down to what we investigate next.
All right. And that concludes the mission. And we also got the fourth echelon top. Alright, so, in the next mission, we're going after, is it Carl? Alright, until then, stay safe and be well.